Today, the Susquehanna River reflects the life and dreams of our region.
But half a century ago, this powerful river rose up in anger, devastating our home.
The Times Leader, WBRE, and WYOU are joining together to bring you the most compelling look back at the 1972 Agnes flood.
Experience never-before-seen remastered footage of the devastation.
And hear the stories from those who lived through the tragedy.
Watch for this very special presentation starting June 12th.
Together, we are working for you.